Okay, here's how I sharpen my chainsaws. Use a drill, put the file in like that. Snug it down. Put this over the end of the chisel, I mean over the file, to keep better control. And I run my file that direction towards the edge of the tooth. About when it does that, that's usually nice and sharp. I'll sometimes finish it up with a little higher speed and a little softer touch just to get that nice and crisp edge. And that's it.